See that man with the black jacket, the husky guy? I dare you to go and pinch his ass.
Do what, Nick?
Go back there and cuff his ass.
He's quite a stocky man, I think.
Seems a bit.
You don't even have to be here. I can go home and watch Family Guy right now if you don't want to.
I call him, and he's like, I never answer the phone. I'm sick of it.
Go pay him a visit.
You call him. It's like, I'm sick and tired of it. It's like, what the fuck?
I did, sorry.
You touched my fucking ass.
What's the matter with you?
Yo, what do you mean?
You?
Fuck you.
Sorry.
What the hell are you doing?
No,
you touched the wrong ass.
Knock it off. It's all good.
What's the matter with you?
Sorry.
That was great.
Truth or dare? Truth or dare?
Wait a minute, can I enjoy the...
Truth or dare? I dare you to make guacamole with your right breast. Such a mess right now, you better show me
how. I'm not the simple kind, it's not an easy street. So what do you think, raviolis?
Let me taste.
Look at the squares, they're cut perfect. I cut them perfect.
Lanny,
yeah, what's up, Mickey D?
We got some guy here to see you.
Who is it?
Oh, Fast Eddie, Fast Freddy.
Lenny.
Hey, Eddie!
How you doing?
How are you, pal?
Good.
What's going on?
Got a couple of minutes, I gotta talk to you.
Excuse me. You look serious.
Look, hey, Eddie, where did you get the shoe?
I like it.
It's that shoe.
I'll be over there.
Look, I like the guy's shoe. What is wrong with
this suit? He's walking around Westwood with a black on black suit.
Do you know who the guy is? You don't even know
who
the guy is.
Can you get me one? Why are you doing big deals?
Let me tell you something. You better hope you don't know the car you're driving. You're gonna need somebody to start your car.
I'm driving the pizza car, thank you. He can blow it up, I'll be happy.
Whenever one of us comes in from back east, we always stop in to see Lenny, because it's the right thing to do.